There's a lot of fucked up jobs in the world, though. Anybody with a fucked up job, raise your hand. Let me hear you clap. Who got a fucked up job? You clap loud. Get your frustration out. Damn it, Uncle Maestro got love for you. I done had about 100 raggedy ass jobs. I didn't start out this cool, damn it. This took practice. I was that motherfucker working in the mailroom still wearing $100 suits like I knew some shit. I ain't lying. I was an intern in college working at a corporation. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing, but I was dressing smooth as hell. I'm coming to work carrying a briefcase and shit. Ain't nothing in it but magazines. Fuckers asking me shit like I'm important. Maestro, where's the high-level marketing? I'm going to get back to you on that. Fuck, I work in the mailroom. I don't know where shit at. I just wear good-ass suits. I ain't even got a parking space. I walk 15 blocks to work. Shit. Sweating my suit up and shit. Y'all going to have to do something about this. This $4.50 an hour ain't conducive to my wardrobe, motherfucker. Damn. Let's see people that work in the office. I really got love for y'all. Sitting right next to the same dickheads all day, every day. Some nosy bastard in the next cubicle all up in your business and shit. Trying to be the boss's right hand man, telling on every damn body. Like he the hall monitor in high school, some shit. Damn. There's always that one little punk ass wanna be the boss's buddy, like he gonna be on the fast track to the glass ceiling or some shit. Motherfucker putting a bug in the boss's ear every day. Yeah, I don't know where Maestro went. He went to lunch at about 2. It's 3:30. I haven't seen him. Jesus Christ, I don't know if Maestro got the memo or not that we're not supposed to park on the first floor, but his car's down there. Shit. Hey, Maestro must be playing some kind of game on his computer. I'm hearing a lot of beeping and stuff. Motherfucker. Damn. Shut your bitch ass up. Them the same stupid ass friends you be working at McDonald's. They show up always trying to get free shit. Don't even care if your manager's standing right there. Yeah, let me get some more of them free fries like last week, dog. Come on, man. I can't do that, sir. I don't know what you're speaking of, but we don't give away free French fries. Shit. Dumbass. And he still don't get it. What's wrong, man? You hurt your neck? You just gave me some fries too. What, you got amnesia, nigga? What's happening? I was the one with the blue jacket. You gave me 2 free fries. Damn. Like we didn't go to kindergarten together. Now you don't remember, brother. Now you got promoted to fries. You all that. Damn. But it is some other cool jobs you could have, though.